From parts unknown, The Cruel Connection 1 and 2. And making their way to the ring, from New York, Vincent Young, and from Lexington, Tennessee, Eddie Gilbert.
All right, fans, in the ring, the Cruel Connection number 1 and 2. We're ready with more tag team action here. Vincent Young now entering the arena with his partner, Hot Stuff Eddie Gilbert. This should be an outstanding young team, David. Both of them should be quick and fast and a lot of action in this match.
Well, Vincent Young has definitely got some moves right there. I've heard an awful lot about Vincent Young.
I tell you, he's teamed with a man that's got a lot of them too, Hot Stuff Eddie Gilbert. And when you turn him loose in the ring, you're going to see some action, and there's always going to be some explosive action with Gilbert around. There's the bell. The referee says, let's go. Who's going to start? Looks like it's going to be, is it going to be Gilbert or is it going to be Young?
Looks like both of them want to start.
Yeah, maybe we're going to have all four at one time. Cruel Connection number 2 now through the ropes, and Vincent Young is going to start. We'll get our first look at this young man, David.
That's right. It gives us a chance to see about Vincent Young. They say he's a high flyer. He knows how to handle his opponent. Hey, Bob, listen, coming up later in the program, you've got something very special for our wrestling fans.
That's right, fans. You don't want to miss this. You want to stay around and see Lex Luger's Chi-Town Rumble as Lex Luger defeats
Barry Windham
for the United States Heavyweight Championship. And what a match it was. And fans, you're going to see the highlights of that match right here a little later in this program. And that you don't want to miss.
Also, you're going to see a lot of other things that took place at Chi-Town Rumble.
All right, tie up headlock now by Cruel Connection number 1 on Young. Whips him in and off of the ropes. Down he goes from the shoulder. Good block by the Connection coming off of the ropes. That time, look at that leapfrog. Right over, backward leapfrog. That time by Young, good drop kick.
All right, Cruel Connection now caught him. Young tried to jump over him again. The Connection caught him.
These two, the Cruel Connection 1 and 2, have wrestled quite often as a tag team. And they work very well as a tag team. They switch, they try to keep a fresh center. He missed the elbow drop, went high in the air. Young rolled right out from under it. Good arm drag, takedown now by Young. And he's going to be back to the ropes now by Connection, whipped all the way across the ring, off of the ropes, down from the shoulder block. Good reversal with a hip toss.
Good switch now. You notice every time he makes a move, he comes up and waits on his opponent.
Young man is very quick in the ring and also very agile, as we said. A lot of athletic ability. Here comes Hot Stuff Eddie Gilbert in the ring for the first time.
You know, early in the program, you were talking about a man with a short fuse. Hot Stuff Eddie Gilbert definitely has a short fuse.
Gilbert with a lot of power in those sledgehammer rights and in the elbow off of the ropes. Connection caught it right in the face, hard to the mat again. And Gilbert, when he gets you down and gets you hurt, he's going to stay on top of you. Right on Cruel Connection again.
That he has. Connection moved out of the way just in time. Eddie Gilbert's hurt now. Now, is he going to tag or will he try to fight him off?
He popped that shoulder right into that ring post as he went flying through the rope. Cruel Connection right on top of him now in the corner, trying to keep him from getting the Young in the corner to make a tag. And Gilbert's going to stay right there and fight as he switches. He's going to bite him right on the nose.
If he can't wrestle him, he's going to bite him.
That Connection down the rope. He was headed toward the wrong corner. Right hand again floors him. And I think Gilbert now reached back for the tag. He did. Here's Young back.
All right, Vincent Young goes right back to the arm. Eddie Gilbert had the arm. Now Vincent has the arm. All right, they're in the ropes. He's got to watch himself.
Well, that's no man's land. When you're in the ropes and you're tied, you got nowhere to go. Double teamed over near that corner as Connection makes a tag and they're going to switch. Young catches that right hand right on the jaw, driven back to the corner. Boy, they start him out young in the NWA, David, the fans.
That they do. The NWA, number 1 in professional. Good move.
Boy, Connection thought he had ducked under that. And Young went right from behind him, rolled him up for the pin.
Winner, Vincent Young and Hot Stuff Eddie Gilbert.
Tremendous move on the part of Young coming off of the ropes. And now look at that fantastic moves that he's putting on out near the center of the ring. All right, fans, again, watch it in slow motion. This tremendous move by Young as he comes off of the rope, right over connection. Danny's got to go. He's going to put the shoulders for the mat for the count of 1, 2, 3. And after the pin, Young puts on that little exhibition of break dancing for us. So, fans, there are your winners, Vincent Young and Eddie Gilbert. And coming up, here is Kevin Sullivan. And